So for this project, we have a team divided by two smaller teams. One team is developing this UI. Second team is developing engine or brain for this project, which can track your face, which can recognize your face. This robot is made from, it's fully 3D printed robot made from PLA plastic. It's using a lot of servo motors. It's very interesting because even hinges, they are printed and assembled by ourselves. So this project, it's a very calm project for us because we made it by our hands. Every screw, every bolt, we screw by ourselves. So this is very important project for us. And we are extremely proud that we are able to present this project for so huge community today, for so cool community in Web Summit.
I would like to add that our NGO built huge R&D base or ECA platform for our students. We would like to have on this faculty different laboratories where our students can find new technologies, can develop new robots, can find more solutions. We are going to have IoT laboratory, inclusive technology laboratory. We would like to be partners with many famous companies who can help us to support our talented students and find the way to build in Ukraine more solid research and development structure base for the government studying, especially in IT technology. Thank you.
Спасибо.